Dear anglers, in this video we will compare the speed of tying a hook to a fishing line with our hands and a device for tying hooks. There will be a Chinese device on the left and just hands on the right. Let's go! So, the Chinese device won. But is it worth buying it, do you think?